against the Eagles tonight, all of them on the defense.
I always felt from a defensive perspective, when you have quarterbacks who can work the cadence like that and just toy with you pre-snap.